With Insightful, you can keep track of your time on different projects and tasks, making it easier to manage your workload and create a hybrid workplace with zero time management issues. Before we start keeping tabs on your project time, we need to set it up in Insightful. You can make projects directly in Insightful or integrate your project management tool to sync everything up smoothly. Let's start with the first step. To create a project directly in Insightful, simply go to the Projects dashboard and click on Add New Project. Then, follow the simple steps to create projects and tasks and assign employees. Or, you can go with the second option, which lets you sync up projects and tasks from your current project management tool. Set up the integration with just a few clicks and sync the projects you want to track time on. The next step is to set up hourly rates. When you set hourly rates, Insightful can automatically calculate how much money you will earn on your projects. You can set an hourly bill rate per project or employee. You can define the project hourly bill rate in the project settings. If you're leading a team, you can set up how much each person gets paid per hour for each project on the employee page. You can also decide on pay rates, which represent the labor cost for your team's engagement on a client project. Once you set up projects and rates, you can start tracking time. Just go to the Insightful Widget Desktop Timer, choose the project you're working on, select a task, and then start the desktop timer. Once you're done, stop the timer. You can restart the timer on an activity by clicking the play button. If you forgot to start the timer, no worries. You can manually add the time later. This is useful for offline activities, like learning sessions or field work, since you can record that time retrospectively. Let's move on to reporting. The project overview page lets you track time activities, productivity levels, and project budgets, both in real time or retrospectively. You can check your project expenses right on the project overview page and compare them to what you've earned, ensuring that you stay on budget. Figures marked as income show the total revenue made from a project, calculated by multiplying the hourly bill rate by the hours spent working on the project. Labor costs represent how your team was compensated for their work on a client project. Looking at these two figures, you can determine if your project is still profitable or if the costs exceed the revenue generated from it. You can also break down the view by time, date, and employee, or further expand reporting by clicking on tasks for a more detailed breakdown. Breaking down each task helps spot unproductive activities and bottlenecks fast, making sure the project succeeds and stays profitable. For every task, you can see exactly where the time went, who worked on it, and how much revenue was accumulated. Time on task provides a graph of daily time spent, so you know how much effort goes into the task each day. If you're using screenshots, you can pull up the ones associated with the task for more context and additional insight. Top apps and websites shows the tools your employees use the most when working on the project. This lets you see which tools were helpful and which delayed the progress. If you're interested in a particular employee's report, just click on their name and head to the Projects tab. There, you'll see a report customized just for them. You can also give your clients access to the project so they can track what you're working on in real time. This is especially handy in case of any client dispute, since it provides proof of work. Finally, let's cover how to invoice clients. Insightful automatically calculates billable hours, making it super easy to compile an invoice. The platform allows you to export all your time entries to Excel, letting you pick and choose what you want to bill for. And there you have it. We hope this video clocks in some great insights for project management.